somebody call us Netflix Plus because our business and our way to distribute contents is similar like Netflix, but we have more than that.
正唯独见你最舒心。
Actually, we'd rather to say that we are an online Disney business model because our logic is to develop one IP and monetize the IP in multiple ways. Our spending will getting actually in the down chain actually because you know there's two things. One thing is our content acquire cost is getting lower, and also our ability to produce content is getting better, which can save a lot of time. We utilize AI technology to do the content distribution. The key for that is to finally discover the value from the large library. So it's a massive content in that library which cannot be discovered by users. So we use our technology to understand the content in the library, do the classification of the content, and put in the right tag for every content. So that's a way to have a more value from the same library. We can gather the information like how many people have interest in that content, who are they, I mean, who the user portrait of them based on our big data analysis, and what's the age range. So based on that information, our complicated algorithm actually try to predict the traffic if the content will be getting online on our platform. That algorithm is getting more and more accurate. It's about, you know, 88%. So we are seeing that our business is really an internet business that can increase the efficiency after we scale to a large user base. That scale can dramatically lower our cost and improve our profitability.